Gunsmithing tip of the day. Have you ever had a rifle blow up in your hands? I have. And what saved my bacon was maintaining the lot number on the ammo I was using. Now everyone loves storing ammo in the ammo cans. Well, instead of just dumping it in and chucking your box, store them in the box. Because not only that, if you're running out to the range and you just want to pop off a couple rounds, zero rifle, you grab the box, drop it in your bag, and off you go, and you can leave the rest of your ammo at home.